Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling root user on Mac OS. This will work on any Apple computer such as MacBook Air, iMac, and MacBook Pro. Note that in order to create a root account, you must be currently using an administrator user account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by clicking the Apple logo button at the top left of your Mac and then open System Preferences. From System Preferences, click on Users and Groups. Click the padlock button and enter your password to be able to make changes to the settings. Now select Login Options. In Login Options, at the bottom it says Network Account Server. Click Join. Select Open Directory Utility. In the new Directory Utility window that pops up, click the lock icon again and enter your password. Now click Edit from the top toolbar and then select Enable Root User. Enter in a password for the root user. Note that the username will be root. Now that's done, if you go back to the login screen, you will see there is a new option beside the existing usernames called Other. Click that and then, for the username, write root. And then enter the password you set. You will then log in as the root account. You can disable the root account in the same way that it was enabled. Click Edit from the top toolbar and then select Disable Root User. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.